A woman in Riverside is recovering from serious injuries this morning after a dog attack. It happened just after 9 on Keller Avenue. Police say two dogs were running around, just loose. They attacked her. She was taken to the hospital. Officers did try following the loose dogs until animal control arrived, but they lost them. The dogs have not been found.